excitement when people know they're going to present something, that they're going to give something to the public. You know, people really work quite hard for that. But also, you know, one of the things I think about, and I'm not sure if this is true or not, but for a lot of people, their social interaction comes around what therapy they're doing, or, you know, what medical care they're doing. So a lot of their interaction with people is about what's not quite right about them or their lives, you know. And the choir is nothing about that. The choir is just about being together and, you know, singing and doing whatever we can do on a given day.
So this song was written by a whole lot of the choir about 4.5 years ago with Elena Egan, and each of the verses is the story of one of the choir members. Here we go.
Before I didn't like choir, but now I like it because now I can talk, not very much, but now I can talk a bit more fluent.
Do you enjoy having a meal after we have something to eat?
I like cooking and I like eating.
What brought you to the choir?
Because I like the music, yeah. See, I've seen the Beatles when they were here, and Billy Thorpe and the Aztecs and all those, because you want to talk about things.
Yeah. I'll be there.
Don't I? Can I tell him something else?
Of course you can.
I've got two daughters, is that right, Christine? And one little granddaughter?
I joined the choir because it makes me happy and it makes me calm. I really love music. That's why I like to sing. I want to learn a new song, solo, and it's my dream.
For people who have adult children with some sort of injury that has changed the way they interact in the world, to be able to go somewhere and actually celebrate, you know, the achievements outside of a medical framework, I think is quite, you know, quite exciting. Yeah.
Enjoyed it because there was a lot of emotion in the song, and people
were really giving it their all, and a lot of the words that were written were, you know, really heartfelt and sometimes a little bit challenging, you know, because we all could relate to them.